Thank you. Ooh. Hiya, Heather.
You show up everywhere, don't you?
You make me sound like some kind of unwanted pest.
Well, who are you anyway?
Haven't you realized that yet?
Yeah, you're on Claudia's side.
I told you not to put me in the same category as that mad woman.
Well, you're pretty loony yourself.
It's true. We believe in the same God. But I'm quite sane.
So why did you help me out then? Was that also part of trying to resurrect God?
It's not uncommon for people to worship the same God and still disagree.
God? Are you sure you don't mean devil?
Whichever you like. The point is that now I really am on your side. I don't want God to be born. Wouldn't be convenient. Much too unpredictable.
So you've been using me to stop Claudia, is that it? Do your own dirty work.
My dirty work? I think we both had our own interests in mind. You hate her too, don't you? You're the only one who can get it done. I don't have powers like you two. Besides, I always hated getting all hot, sweaty.
Oh, really?
I'm just looking out for myself. Everyone does it. Don't stand there looking so smug. You're the worst person in this room. You come here and enjoy spilling their blood and listening to them cry out. You feel excited when you step on them and snuff out their lives.
Are you talking about the monsters?
Monsters? They look like monsters to you? Don't worry. It's just a joke. By the way, I forgot to ask you. Did you get the Seal of Metatron?
What's that?
You don't have it? Leonard was carrying it!
You mean this thing?
Yes, that's it. As long as we have that, we're fine. Here, take this.
Thank you.